been awake for a while now. You got me feeling like a child now. Cause every time I see your bubbly face, I get the tingles in a silly place. It starts in my toes and I crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go. The rain is falling on my window pane, but we are hiding in a safer place. Undercover, staying dry and warm. They start in my toes, make me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go. But what am I gonna say? When you make me feel this way, starts in my toes, makes me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go. For a while now, you tuck me in just like a child now. Cause every time you hold me in your arms, wherever you go.
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. And our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here and where do we go, and knock on me so hard. And it's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars and we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do. But if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you, not so many things we got to do. For places we got to be, we'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
Do you want to watch Survivor while we eat?
no song I could sing, and there is no combination of words I could say, but I will still tell you one thing, we're better together.
But God, I wanna feel again.
don't feel a thing. Just some information upon my skin. I miss the subtle aches when the weather changed, the barometric pressure we always blame. All I want is to flip a switch before something breaks that cannot be fixed.
Someday I'm gonna be with you. It's it's okay. I know someday I'm gonna be with you. It's okay. I know someday I'm gonna be with you.
All rise, come to order. Placer County Superior Court is now in session. You may be seated.
Thank you. Calling the case of the people of the state of California versus Bryn Summer. Do the people have any statement or presentation regarding sentencing to make?
Yes, Your Honor, thank you. We have Mr. Brandon DeLordo, the father of Adam DeLordo, who is one of the three victims involved in this case, and he's here to provide a victim impact statement to the court.
My wife and I have struggled with what to say. What to say to you? Part of me wants to scream in anger to have you feel what we're feeling. But I haven't gone through the torture of living without her son these last... Having played out so many if-only scenarios over and again in my head, I've discovered that anger isn't going to fix anything. Being angry won't bring him back. Being angry won't turn back the clock. Being angry won't see him finishing his senior year, going off to college, finding that exciting first real job. Being angry won't help him decide that what he feels for Hannah was real love. It won't help him get married. It won't help him fall in desperately in love and see his own children when they're born for the first time, like when we felt when he was born. Being angry won't do anything at all. He's gone. But I, God, I am so angry. But honestly, not at you. If anything, I feel sad for you. We're gonna have to live with the hole that you've left in our family, but you're gonna have to live knowing that you were the cause of that hole.
Please.
Sorry, I beg of you, learn from this horrible misjudgment. Make Adam's death worth something by helping others to never let this happen again, please. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. DeLordo. Ms. Summer, the court has considered all of the submitted materials in this case, including the statements provided here today. The court has considered factors in mitigation, which are factors that support you. It includes your youthful age and the fact that you have no criminal record. However, the court must also consider factors in aggravation. Despite not setting out that night to cause the death of three of your classmates, that is, in fact, exactly what you did. You made a decision to become impaired and drive a vehicle. Given all of these factors, I am not going to sentence you to the maximum term allowed by the law. However, I am going to sentence you for the gross vehicular manslaughter of Adarius, Adam, and Avery to 10 years in prison. The prisoner is hereby remanded to the custody of the Placer County Sheriff for delivery to the California Department of Corrections. This case is adjourned.
Amazing.
sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now am found. Was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear, the hour I first believed. Through many dangers, toils and snares, I have already come. 'Tis grace hath brought me safe thus far, and grace will lead me home, and grace will lead me home. In years, bright shining as the sun. We've no less days to sing God's praise than when we first begun. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now am found. Was blind, but now I see. Was fun, but now I see.
A house built out of stone, wooden floors, walls, and window sills, tables and chairs worn by all of the dust. This is a place where I don't feel. This is a place where I feel